kinds of Christmas crafts with your kids, also to come up with some really good, fun, and cheap gift ideas. Here's Robin Beam from AC Moore, and wow, this is so much fun.
Good
Thank
morning.
You so much for coming in.
Thank you so much, and happy holidays.
Happy holidays. Yes. Let's get started with how you can make your own ornaments.
What's a great thing is, it's a great activity, is the ornaments. Mm-hmm. And so we have these glass ornaments, and they're running fast. Get them fast, because they're selling like crazy. And what you do is, we have a glue, and all you have to do is take the top off, put the glue in, swirl it around, put it into a paper cup to drain it out. Now this is the fancy schmancy Martha glue, but mm-hmm. we have other glitters.
Glitter.
And you just put the glitter in, it sticks to the inside, and you're done.
And then boom, you made your pretty glitter balls here.
Exactly.
Let's talk about these ornaments up front, because these rock.
And the thing is that, yes, remember, you can make ornaments, but how mm-hmm. you can do home decor.
Sure.
And so this is just multiple colors of glitter, but this one's the fun one.
The popcorn.
Easy peasy. We have the instructions on the website. All you have to do is put some popcorn kernels in, mm-hmm. make sure to take the top off, put it in a brown paper bag. That's mm-hmm. key, because if, you know, different
Something
microwaves
shatters.
Are different.
Exactly. Sure.
And you just put it on the popcorn setting, listen for the popping. When it stops popping, let it cool, take it out. I'll knock out if there's any little kernels, yeah. and you're done. And everyone's just like, how did you do that?
But you can't eat it. You can't eat it. Okay, so here's a way you can do a place setting at a table.
Exactly. So all you did is took the ornament. Mm-hmm. This is just paper cut
stand.
With this is a fancy mm-hmm. paper punch. And then you just put the name on a tag.
I love these so much. These are ornaments that you can decorate, and they are only a dollar.
They're ceramic ornaments. They're a dollar. Kids can do glitter, can do stickers. If you want to make a higher end look, all you have to do is, we have these markers. These are oil-based. These mm-hmm. are really for adults. But you can make ornaments that we've seen online that have a value, like they sell them for $30. So you can do this specialized, personalized.
So much fun and easy with your kids. That is so great. Now listen, we are sporting these wonderful little necklaces. I don't know if you could see them glowing, but I needed a necklace today. Thank you so much.
Well, I do what I can.
How much are these?
These are under $5.
Excellent. And they come with extra batteries.
Which
and
is
key, because kids will wear them out like crazy. These glass boxes are so beautiful.
If you remember, you see in construction that they have mm-hmm. the glass walls. Well,
yep.
somebody came up with the idea, I want to do something with that. So now I'll take his little head off. There's an opening here.
Yeah, there sure is.
Opening so you can top. Fill it. So this has been filled with just some shred. Mm-hmm. And we have these instructions on our website. And this one's fun. This one filled with glitter, using the same glue and glitter that we used for the ornaments.
And a beautiful
and
ribbon on top.
And then just do a bow.
These are very heavy, nice glass boxes. And there's that opening so you can plug in your lights. Now let's move over here, because we have the candy.
Yes,
let's talk
yes.
about the candy.
And just, you know, and again, we just have a little tower mm-hmm. here. This is a fun thing. Candy is so easy to do. There is no reason to be intimidated. We're showing how you can just melt it in the melter or on the microwave. This is called bark.
Okay.
So you can make a nice, here you go. Okay. Happy holiday. And here we have this wonderful bouquet. And see, it's a centerpiece.
Yes.
As
this
well.
Marshmallow centerpiece is awesome. And you don't need a candy maker or a candy melter, but you can get one.
Exactly.
But it will melt in the microwave.
You can melt it in the microwave.
Really quick, your AC Moore Fun Festival today.
We are having our
Let's
holiday.
Move over this way.
We are having our holiday creativity mm-hmm. celebration, 11 to 5 in all of our stores. Free giveaways, make and takes demos. We're showing a lot of this. Cookie decorating, giveaways of different framing, and just a lot of fun.
Online instructions if you need them.
Correct.
All right. Robin Beam, thank you so much for joining us this morning. This is a lot of fun. I can't wait to get started on some of this
stuff. I'm going to take away one of
these. Okay, go for it. John Quickweather. This is like John.
The game tomorrow night, partly cloudy, windy. It will feel like the 20s, but at least it will be dry for the game. We may see a flurry tonight, but the weekend looks dry.
All right. That's great. Thank you, John, and that's all the time.